Oh, YouTube's messing about again.
Yeah, they updated their thing again. It's better now.
Mine won't stream for some reason. I must have lost the stream key again. Oh well.
Good luck, man. Oh, we got for a mission lab, don't we? Keep forgetting.
Who's that in front of in the Cadbury's coloured car?
Christopher Tavarian. He's Callum Morgan's teammate. Cadbury's colour, the classic Cadbury's colour. We're sort of Cadbury's colour, but we're not purple dominant. We're like a limited edition or something like that.
Like a Walker's Pigs in Blankets crisps.
Pigs in Blankets crisps.
I've got a thingy behind me.
A whatty?
One of them things that looks like a Porsche but isn't a Porsche.
The Alpine.
Ah, yeah, that's it.
Yeah, it's for stripping. He's fast, man.
I know. They go around corners like they're on rails, then, don't they?
By the way, have you set up a strategy at all for in case it rains? That's what I was just saying. I've not done that at all, so.
No, couldn't be bothered.
Good luck with that.
Couldn't be bothered, mate.
75 minutes. Get ready, mate. It's hammer time.
It's not going to rain anyway. BMW in front.
BMW is rapid, man. Right, here we go.
Good luck, mate.
Green, green, green. Car right. Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line. You're on the left, three wide. Car right. You're on the left, three wide.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Right side. Right side's clear. Car right.
Car on the right.
Clear. Hold your line. Clear right. On your right. Car right. Right side's clear. Car right.
Clear on the right. Clear right.
Clear right. 15.
Andre Mull's smashing massive sausages in that chicane.
Yeah, managed to get past them, unfortunately, at the beginning.
Yeah, I got Giotto.
The next car is Mull. Don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around. fastest lap for Lucas, 205.19. Gap to Moll ahead is now 0.40. Clear right. The car in front of us is Moll. He's all over you. Keep your exit speeds up, stay smooth. They're faster than us into turn one.
Passed. Nicely done, man.
Yeah.
Right, the guy ahead of us is Camoletto, 8th place. Gap to Mole behind is increasing. It's now 0.8.
You're just tootling around on your own there by the look of it.
What was that, mate?
You're just tootling around on your own there.
I was with the pack in front, but they're just edging away, so...
Stick to the plan. Don't be intimidated here.
But lots of cars like going wide at T1 and into the hairpin and out of the chicane, so I think there'll be more places to make up if people keep battling and making mistakes.
Yeah. At least I'm clear of Andre now, anyway.
Your lap time was at 206.91. Sector 1 is 0.8. Off the pace. Good consistency. Keep them coming. That lap was a 207.67.
To Camaletto in front is now 6.0. The gap to Mole behind is now 0.5. This guy distracts you. Car left.
Clear on the left.
Clear left. Hold your nerve. Make them do the work. P8. The gap to Barraclough behind is now 1.3. Guy in front is Camoletto. Eighth place. P8. Left side. Still there.
Clear left.
Clear left. Don't give up. Keep him under pressure. The car ahead is on your left. Clear left. Car ahead is Camaletto.
How's it feeling, man?
Yeah, good, thank you, bud. Not bad, not bad. And you? You got a little battle on the go with Jodders?
Yeah. He's just done me and I done him straight back.
Don't be intimidated. Keep him behind you.
I don't know what happens to Andre. He's dropped up well back.
Did he spin or something? Did you see?
Not that I saw anything, though. It's when Jod came past him, and all of a sudden he just went backwards. So I don't know if he touched or something, or... not sure.
Thank you. Cap 2, barrel clear. Behind is now 0.8. In front is Camaletto. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.28 off the pace. To Camaletto ahead is now 8.3 seconds. Gap to Barrowclough behind is now 0.5. Eighth place. The track, force them to find the gap. Quicker than you entering turn 15. in front of us is now Camaletto. Your rear brakes are starting to overheat. Your front brakes are getting pretty hot. Your lap times are pretty consistent. Capito, Camaletto, ahead is increasing. It's now 8.9. Right side's clear. Car left. Clear left.
Car on the left.
Left side. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered. Car right.
Clear on the right.
Right side's clear. Half distance, fuel levels are fine. Reactor, Camaletto, ahead is increasing. It's now 10 seconds. Thank you. Let's see how wide you can make this thing. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. In front is Camoletto. The track, force him to find the gap. Left side, clear left. Defend hard. Make them work for it. Front brakes are pretty hot now. P8. Gap to Camaletto in front is now 10 seconds. 28. Just ignore him, he'll go away. The next car is Camoletto. Gap to Camoletto ahead is now 11 seconds. The gap to Barroca behind is now 0.5. Minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. Reeling Camoletto in. The gap is 10 seconds. distracted. Defend your position. They're quicker than us entering turn 5. Gap to Camaletto ahead is increasing. It's now 12 seconds. Your rear brakes are getting pretty hot. Your front brakes are pretty hot now. Minutes left.
Final warning for exceeding track limits.
Defend your position. Don't let him through. They're quicker than you entering turn 5.
Car on the left.
Car left. Clear left. Clear left. Eighth place. 8. Don't let this guy intimidate you. Next car is Camoletto. P8. Car left, clear left. Gap to Barrocla behind is increasing. It's now 1.8. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go. The gap to Camoletto ahead is now 12 seconds. That lap time was 207.41. That's good consistency. Keep it up. Thank you. Cap 2, Barrow Club, behind is now 1.6 seconds. Lucas is leading the race. Guy in front is Camoletto. Five minutes left. Relax, focus, keep it smooth. Last lap was a 206.69. Gap to Camoletto. Ahead is increasing. It's now 12 seconds. The gap to Barrow Club behind is now 0.8. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Thank you. Last lap was at 207.49. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the face. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the face. Sector 3 is 0.37 off the face. Gap to Camoletto ahead is now 13 seconds. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
One more to go, big man, let's go!
One more lap to go. Your last lap time was at 206.88.
Nicely done, you finished in P8.
Holy shit. I've never had such an intense race, man.
Good, man. Good stuff.
Judd was like 0.3 seconds, 0.2 seconds, 0.1 seconds for the whole race, more or less.
Yeah, I was watching you guys, man. That's ace, man. I'm happy for you, man. Good result, dude. Well done.
Well, it's about time. To be fair, he was quicker than me, and he just couldn't get past.
Yeah.
I'll be back in a minute, mate. Just going to get a drink.
All good, bud.